share the money?
Well, I'd just as soon get through taking it before I start thinking about spending it.
You are in the process of being separated from your cargo.
You know who that is?
It was.
You killed Henley's son.
Well, he shouldn't have let his kid join the family business.
Good morning.
I would like to talk to you today about a subject we discuss far too rarely. We cannot stand by idly while the great evil of slavery tears our nation asunder.
Pastor, did you enjoy the sermon today?
No, sir, I did not enjoy the sermon in the least. You and your heart are a violent man.
Like father, like son.
I've got to bring my boy back to the Lord.
He's beyond your help. He's committed murder.
Well, you might speak differently if it was your own flesh and blood.
How'd you find me?
Last seen in this county.
I ain't afraid of Henley.
I want to make amends.
It ain't that simple. And I am not joining the family business.
Get off the wagon.
You seen him?
Where's my money?
Where's my share?
I didn't do this for you to kill another man.
I'm gonna give you a week to find the preacher and his son.
I'm gonna kill you. Let's have a little shooting contest.
First one to hit this.
Where do you want to see right there?